Welcome back, everyone. So the other questions in Node.js can be related to the architecture, because if you are going through the Node.js interview, then you should be aware, what is the Node.js skeleton and what is the architecture. So we already know that it's built on top of V8 runtime environment. What else we have? So for the event queue, we have the libuv, and to manage the, so Node.js internally manages the thread pool in libuv environment. On top of that, it has a Node.js binding. So I think this libuv environment is actually created in C++. On top of that, we have a binding sockets, and then there is a Node.js standard libraries. On top of it, we have the FS, HTTP, .NET. All these are the Node.js code library, which are actually doing all this asynchronous stuff, this callback mechanism and writing the and dealing with this known IO blocking stuff that is being done with this libuv environment. So I mean, you can just dig more into the Node.js architecture, how this V8 environment, V8 engine, this is a Chrome V8 engine provided by the Google, and the Chrome browser also built on top of it. So how actually the V8 runtime environment interprets the JavaScript, how it is compiling it and running it, and how the REPL loop, read, eval, print loop works in Node.js. So all those questions can be raised same as Node.js architecture.